Okay. My name is Jeff Strasser. I live in Clearfield, Pennsylvania. Grew up in Tyrone / Patton, two different places. Don't really dig doing these things. It just kind of drives me nuts that everybody now that knows how to play an instrument is just flooding YouTube with their shit. Drives me crazy. Second of all, I'm gonna sing. That's a warning, okay? I haven't done this for quite a while, probably like 6 months. I never dug my singing too much. I consider myself a guitar player and leave the singing up to people better equipped to handle it. I just kind of stand there and kind of do my thing. Well, so much for that. I am celebrating the 1 year anniversary of the death of my wife, Marcy. It was 1 year ago today. She died right in this room, in my arms. She was 49. And this is one of her favorite songs. And if you get it, you get it. If you don't, you don't. It's a song by Warren Zevon called Carmelita. It goes like this. I hear mariachi static on my radio, and the tubes they glow in the dark, and I'm down with her in Ensenada, and I'm out in Echo Park. Carmelita, hold me tighter, I think I'm sinking. Well, I'm sitting here playing solitaire with my pearl-handled deck. The county won't give me no more methadone, and they cut off my welfare check. Carmelita, hold me tighter, I think I'm sinking. Love and purple microdot. God bless.